Access is still a priority. We can talk about all the benefits that the internet has to everyone, but if you don't have access, and not just access, but affordable access, reliable access, then the internet, you cannot really connect. So access is still a priority issue. And when you have the internet, your human rights, while it's online, should also be respected.